There you go. I see what that'll be. See, there you go, 32 amps, and I still haven't got enough power to pump out the lows, so I need some more PSUs, or some better PSUs, because I think I've got 18, 7, and 10, I think. So, need some more PSUs, because they keep cutting out. Might have to invest in some more PSUs for my car amp.